Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Red.
And I'm Blue.
And this is your Knightline News for October 18th.
Tuesday.
The Geek Club is hosting a movie night on Tuesday, October 25th, after school. Come to the theater for a showing of Edward Scissorhands. Admission is $2 per person, and our refreshment stand will be open, serving fresh popped popcorn, candy, and drinks. All money raised will go towards charities supported by the Key Club. No need to sign up, but remember to sign up for the late buses if you're attending.
Now is the time to buy a yearbook. Until October 31st, the cost of the yearbook is on sale for the low, low price of $50. From November 1st till December 31st, it will rise to $60. And from January 1st on, it will be the full price of $70. Don't wait and pay more. Get your yearbook now for only $50. Ordering is easy. Just go to the yearbook website found on our school website under the Student Life tab to place your order. Please!
Any student who is driving to school needs to have their car or truck registered, even if they registered last year. You need to update your space each year, so please see Mrs. Harper in the main office.
Optical Academy is back. Sponsored by the WTEA, Optical Academy is an affordable option for eye care and eyewear. Eye exams are just $30. And if you need to be fitted for contacts, it's only an additional $30. Frames and lenses are also available as low as $29. Prices go up from there depending on what you choose. Optical Academy will be held here at Tech on Wednesday, December 7th, from 4 to 7:30. To register, simply scan the QR code on this flyer, found in the halls or at the main office. Questions? See Mrs. Arnold.
On behalf of the Theater Club, we would like to invite you to audition for this year's production, The Lightning Thief. Auditions will be held on November 7th and callbacks are November 14th. For the auditions themselves, it is preferred that songs outside of the musical will be used. It is required to have the sheet music of the song. If you can't get the sheet music, you can email Mrs. Mabes at farbers@wctech.org. Returning seniors, again, that's returning seniors, are required to have theater resumes. Again, auditions are November 7th and callbacks are November 14th. We hope to see you there.
Come to the soccer team senior night on Monday the 17th after school. The seniors will be introduced at 3:30 and the game starts at 4. Come support our school, the soccer team, and its senior members. It starts at 4.
And now to Kai with Tuesday Music Talk.
Welcome to a very special edition of Tuesday Music Talk. I'm Kai. Well, it's been a very big week for Blink-182 fans like me, as just last week, Blink announced that they will be touring the world all of next year with Tom DeLonge officially back on board. The band parted ways with DeLonge in 2015, bringing Matt Skiba from Alkaline Trio on board, while DeLonge was focusing on UFO research. I find the Skiba albums to be good, but I'm more than excited to see what this next chapter for the band has in store. Perfect timing since the untitled record will be 20. And while we're on the topic of discussing punk, steampunk band Steam Powered Giraffe announced that they are releasing their 7th album sometime in the near distant future, simply titled The 7th. Not much is known about this album just yet, but we'll be updated on that once the date is officially announced. In the meantime, the band is working on several secret projects and are continuing their comic. Spoiler alert, Peter Walter the 6th dies. That's all for this week. See you next time, Tech!
And that is all the time we have for today. I'm Red.
And I'm Blue.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.
She cares.